The hard right is really going at this now, and they've made a concerted movement to prevent people from voting in a variety of different ways. The worst way is they, you know, it's no more that you can do a poll tax and say to black people it's $50 for you to vote, to white people it's 50 cents. There's no more discrimination, overt. But what they've done is they've come up with 20 different ways that make it much more difficult for people to vote.